This happened in about 20 minutes. It looked like a golf ball when he started, and he wants it back, but I'm not going to give it to him. So this is like a giant rubber ball, and as you can see, the outside is pretty nasty. It's actually really sharp and hard, so if he swallowed any of this, he would definitely be in trouble. So he wants it, but we're going to take it away from him. Definitely not a dog toy.